He does not possess wealth, it possesses him.